did you pay?
Okay, if that's what you want.
Order up.
Yes, I will get this.
Chow's on.
You're the boss.
I mean,
customer.
Come and get it.
Grub's good to go.
You've got money, right? Sure. But
it's
don't be ketchup.
Order up.
Okay, if that's what you want.
Rob's yes, good to go.
I will get this.
Order up.
Long as you pay.
Rob's
you're
good
the boss.
To go.
I mean, customer.
Get it.
Yes,
on.
I will get this.
You've got money.
Order
right?
up.
Okay, if that's what you want.
Sure, but no free ketchup.
Order up.
You've
and
got
play.
Money, right?
Grub's good to go.
Come and get it.
You're the boss. I mean, customer. Food.
Sounds great.
Order down. I need up.
You
order
got
up.
It.
You take it. Order down.
Get
I need
it
up.
And pay.
Food
your
for sale.
Your wish is my command.
You take it. Food.
Hey.
Sounds great.
You got
order
it.
Order down. I mean up.
Come on,
table. That is not mine.
Food for sale.
Your wish is my command.
You take it.
This isn't my order.
Order up.
Here's food.
Sounds great.
Food for sale.
Right away.
Get it and pay.
Coming up.
You got it.
Order down.
Sounds great.
Order up. You take it.
This isn't my order.
Sweet victory.
Nailed it! faster! Three, two, one.
It's a draw!
Three, two, one.
It's a draw!
Three, two, one.
Bash, how did the waiter trials go?
As I suspected, they were all terrible. It was a complete and utter waste of my valuable time. Just tell me who the winner is.
Mr. Eugene Krabs. He will make a nearly competent waiter.
Figures. It is his restaurant, after all. Make sure Mr. Krabs is on set in 5 minutes.
The Krusty Krabs, home of the world-famous Krabby Patty. And today, it is...
Hey, buddy! I'm narrating this scene!
Pardon? Ooh, sorry. My mistake. Please, carry on.
Thank you. The Krusty Krab! Here we find Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy, sent to find the Sneaky Hermit. But the Hermit is not here. Only tasty and nutritious meals at affordable prices.
Ooh, monsieur, that was very good.
Why, thank you. I have had some training and... Hey, is this thing still on?
Ooh, the barnacles.
Oh, come on, Mermaid Man. That shady character at the beach obviously sent us on a wild goose chase.
Don't be silly, son. There are no wild geese here. We're at the bottom of the ocean. Waiter.
Oh, geez.
Ah, yeah. A little more pepper, please. Sure do love it.
Me too. It's cheap.
A little more. More. A little more, thanks. Just a bit more.
You want to keep that pepper? I'll add it to your bill.
Thanks. I sure love that pepper.
Hey, we're wasting time. We should be out finding the Sneaky Hermit.
Did you say Sneaky Hermit?
Yes, I did.
I sailed with the Hermit once, many years ago.
Well, that's a coincidence.
Do you have any idea where this Hermit is now?
Nay.
Well, have you seen anything suspicious?
Well, if you'd called Man Ray carrying a wriggling sack into the chum bucket suspicious, then yes.
I call that suspicious.
Because no one goes into the chum bucket.
Where did you see this?
Right now. Out the window, right there.
Merciful muscles, Mermaid Man. We've got work to do.
To the chum bucket!
There's a fee for making dramatic announcements!
Oh, yes. Thanks. Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. To the chum bucket, away!